Hello, welcome to another online lab at Shadow Hills High School.
Today we are going to draw two different objects, a bowling ball and a baseball.
Galileo
said that both objects would fall at the same time.
2,000 years earlier, Aristotle said that the heavier object would fall first.
Hey, it was awesome.